Hello and welcome back. This is it's a continuation of my series I'm doing at the moment for FIFA 17's The Journey mode, which I've been impressed with. I played some of my personal season over the weekend, just about an hour or two of it, because I was playing some other things as well. And I don't know how much different the story is going to be, if there's things that I am guessing are going to come up. Obviously I won't say anything. But it'll be different with different different characters, I suppose you could say, like the manager's different and stuff. But without me going on too much further, let's just jump straight in. We're playing as, of course, Alex Hunter. He's signed with Arsenal, so let's see how we get on.
Never ring if you keep staring at him.
Any offers?
Patience is a virtue.
What if he's not taking me?
It's your first pre-season. Just give it time.
It's America, Mom.
Yeah, I'll be having tours. See? Watch Bot.
Hey. Hi, Mr. Butler. I understand. Cool. All right. Thanks.
Well? Yes! You did it, son! You did it!
So we got in. Now we're flying over the Atlantic. And we're going to go and talk to our mate, Gareth Walker.
Are you sure that's how it works?
I don't know, maybe you're not pushing hard enough.
I am pushing hard enough. What?
Boys! What do you
so
do?
We got two created people. We got Sanchez and I think it was Ozil in the back there. Ignore them. Let's say ignore them. It was a cool little joke, so.
Ignore them, man. Only thing that matters is how we play on this tour.
Yeah. Well, we better show them, mate.
Is that how you work it?
Press a button, no fair.
Right, so that was that little piece of scene, I guess you could say. Let's move on. Preseason tour. I think there's three games of these, so I'll hopefully get all of those done today. I'll be able to record for about another hour or so. But yeah, we've got our preseason tour against Paris Saint-Germain. So let's jump ahead to that. Try and score a couple of goals. Play as Hunter. So from what I've seen so far of this game, it doesn't go quite as deep as what I was thinking. I was maybe setting my expectations not too high, but just slightly too high. Like, there's some scenes that are really cool in this, but I don't know. Maybe, like I said, they should have done more like people doing voice acting for everybody so that you could interact with everybody.
Two giants of the European game. Really looking forward to it, Martin.
Alex Hunt and Gareth Walker are on the Arsenal bench today. Two lads who grew up across the river in South London.
Yeah, and I'm sure they will get the opportunity, and the manager will be looking at them closely.
But it's miles better than the Beer Pro season they had before, where everything was just like messages.
Nice build up from Arsenal. They could be in here. What a chance!
Taking the lead here. Ah, this is why those fans have paid the money.
Arsene Wenger.
Arsenal leading 1-0 as the second half gets
underway. The motion capture for everyone's really good. Everyone looks just as they should.
Well, changes underway for Arsenal, it seems, here at CenturyLink Field.
I don't think there's anybody that looks odd or anything like that.
Coming on together here.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go, and we're going to see now Alex Hunter.
Yeah. Just ahead in this one. Just 1-0 up, and the manager
great two chances match and get an
Alex
eight.
On, try and get another couple of goals, maybe.
All right, let's jump into our first professional game
left
for Arsenal.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
He's got his shot off now.
Almost.
But he's caught offside.
I was offside.
See what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Bully. Substitution imminent now. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Mohamed Elneny. Well, he could be in. Here's Walker!
Walker, he scored.
Well, I've seen him in training, you know, he's a really natural finisher when it comes to it, and he showed it there. Lovely take.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
Widen the margin here to 2-0. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And he's booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. Activity.
There's Matuidi coming on.
A substitute getting ready to come on.
It's obviously far different as well to playing playing as the whole team. You know, you can only kind of call for the passes, tell them to shoot, tell them to cross, tell them to go for the ball, that sort of thing. And then, of course, when you have the ball, it's about making sure you do the right passes and those sort of things.
Elneny. Chambers. And it's Walker. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter.
Ah.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Well,
sorry about that. But yeah, it's a lot better than it could have been. A lot worse, obviously. It could have been better. There's things that they can improve on. But obviously, that's, you know, for next year, that kind of thing.
Elneny doing well to keep the ball. Good pass, getting it forward.
Like, I think if they made it like a 15 season thing, I know that's quite ambitious and there's a lot of story, but you could ask fans to write and those sort of things, maybe. Like, I don't know how that sort of thing works.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Typified the,
but yeah, if they just get some voice actors to like do all the lines and stuff, then that will really open up the possibilities with this a lot more. So you could have conversations with your manager. And have it be like a branching story, those sort of things. Where you don't have to have it like an Until Dawn level of thing, where there's like thousands of different outcomes possibly. But have like two or three different paths, and like if you slowly go towards one side, it like dictates that ending. Or that sort of path where the story goes. Because this is a lot more story based than gameplay based. But they did as good a job as I thought they were going to do. Maybe not quite as deep as I thought it was going to be. Let's focus on our football here for a moment. I should have scored that. Alright. Let's stand outside the box so that they can cross it in. I can ask for the ball. And I can get a blocked shot.
Now Hunter.
Oh god.
Oh
dear. So yeah, we've got to try and get a goal. We need like another 0.9 to our rating. Final whistle approaching quickly.
Attacking now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Shots on here. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper.
Better, I suppose. The ball. These games. Game over,
and Arsenal are the winners. No wonder the cameras are focusing on these two London lads who are making their debuts today with a victory, and for Gareth Walker, a goal to his name as well.
Well, I just wondered whether they'd be a little bit intimidated coming in on their debuts into this team, but nothing of the sort. Both look nice and relaxed, and Gareth really nice and composed when he did get that chance to score.
Mohamed Elneny. We could be in. Here's Walker!
Really just happen. Our careers start right here.
Excuse me. Kein Problem, mein Freund. Good match, Alexander. Bis demnächst.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
And our match today, Arsenal, and they are up against Borussia Dortmund. This is the Arsenal lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they? And the referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Just a reminder, Alex Hunter, you probably haven't seen him before. He hasn't started before, just one appearance as a substitute. But his father was a professional, though his career was cut short by injury. And Jim Hunter, everybody knows him for a certain age, maybe a bit too young, Alan, but he scored bags of goals in the 60s.
Well, I'm sure everywhere Alex goes, those of a certain age, people like you, Martin, will remind him of his granddad's exploits. And you can either take that as encouragement and work on it, or it can hang heavy around your neck. But I think it'll be the former with this boy. I think he'll maybe follow in his granddad's footsteps.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Makes a challenge here.
He's got his shot off now. He can put them in front.
Great tackle by Gayo. Arsenal striving for victory today, you can be sure of that. But it won't be straightforward. Callum Chambers. Onto the attack now. And in he goes with the tackle. Weigl. Here's Emre Moore. Here's a chance to attack.
Played into the middle.
He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Good strong tackle. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Nicely played through ball.
Here's Hunter!
That's a fine effort. But the match is still level. Here's Emre Moore. Christian Pulisic on the attack here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Walker. Offside given against Hunter.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Shinji Kagawa. Made the challenge well. The referee says play on to Alex Hunter. And it is Walker who is threatening now. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Shahi. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Two more minutes to play of added time.
2 minutes of added time.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. So the second half is underway. Room for improvement, shall we say?
Yeah, give it a C minus, but hoping for an A plus in the second half.
Very good passing from this team. Into the attacking third. Through pass. Shaheed. Tackle here. Here's Hunter. Subs getting ready. Brilliant team play this. The break is definitely on. Hunter! Hunter scores. I think it's time, Alan, for the old cliche. The game needed a goal. Well, we've got it.
Yeah, we have, and I think everybody inside this stadium is relieved because I was falling to sleep watching it.
So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. Subotic, and it is time for a substitution in this match. Weigl, now Kagawa, Shahi, and it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Bernard. Well, Hunter's the man who's caught offside, clearly, I think.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Number 21, Callum Chambers. To be replaced by number 6, Ali Kashani.
Carried forward dangerously by Gareth Walker. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. You see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Kieran Gibbs. Still 20 minutes to go. Now it's... Referee says free kick. Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Coming off the pitch.
Mark Bartra.
Coming into the pitch. Number 10.
Good challenge. Substitution about to happen. Mario Götze. It's looking good, this move. Tries the through pass. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Hunter. Borussia Dortmund back in possession. Here's Adrian Ramos. Mario Götze. Tackle here. Mohamed Elneny. Hunter. Onto the attack now. And the ball's got away from him. Here's Walker. And here's a chance for Ark. Here's Hunter! Now, here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. He went in well. And it is Walker, who is threatening now. Now that's a throw. Kieran Gibbs. Oh, good through ball. Gibbs. Well read by the defender.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of the time.
Oh, that's a one. Hunter! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
final whistle, Arsenal have won this match. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. But they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. It was like Wembanyama, when they did have it, they used it extremely well in the end.
Like, certainly going to be a
yeah, great start. The score. His debut. Been muted for the last, I think, five. If you missed me saying anything, then I apologize. Let's see if we get any nice cutscenes or anything after. What manager feedback do we have? You put in a battling performance in the middle of the pitch to regain possession. Keeping possession in the middle of the park is essential for controlling the game. You lose the ball in those areas too often. That's alright, that's true. Annoying when that comes up. Jockey your opponent, avoid committing and diving. You got into some dangerous positions inside the box, and it paid off with a goal. Nice. So what did we get? 6.9. Wasn't bad. What did Iwobi do? He didn't do anything. I'm the one that scored. So anyway, let's move on. See what happens next. Real Madrid is our next game. That should be interesting. I don't think Ronaldo will be playing or Bale. It will be probably the second team. Let's move on forward. Yeah, this is supposed to be around 10 hours long. So it could be roughly 10 weeks of content. I don't know how much roughly. In my personal one, I've done about 4 hours. In this, I've done almost 2, I want to say. Almost. What do these say? I hear Arsenal looking to make a big move in the transfer market. Not quite big enough to get me. Oh, this is the guy that was in our exit trials and he sort of taunted us and those sort of things. Maybe 5 of you though. The papers are saying Arsenal's looking the big transfer season. That'll be us one day. Pay no mind to the transfer rumours, it's simply talk. Okay, so maybe a transfer coming in. Let's move on to our final preseason game against Real Madrid. Stars a sub, even though I scored. That's rather disappointing.
Century Link Field, Arsenal, Real Madrid.
Yeah, getting up to speed now, third and final pre-season game.
And the game is kicked off. Off the bar! Back to the goalkeeper.
This is almost like watching a cinematic game of FIFA. That's basically what it is. Players move in the same sort of ways. Drew's injured, that means we can step in here and take his place.
Well, still 35 minutes to go, and it's time now for Alex Hunter.
All to play here for Arsenal. I'm sure Alex
target is an 8, get 1 assist, and win the game. Let's see what we can do.
Really work those defenders.
Hunter trying to find a way through.
Came in with a challenge. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. One of the sides is going to make a change.
Is he just passing it around at the back? No, they're not. That was rather strange. Right, see what we can do here. Pass it down the wing. Try and make it way into the box. Not quite like that though. Oh. I may just like talk through what I'm gonna try and do as I do it. That means I can maybe say more. So with a situation like this, it's just waiting for them to get the ball back almost, so that you can go on the run, have the ball through like that. Pass it off. Ask for it back.
Now he's looking for support.
Ah.
And it's the tackle that stops the attack here.
Quite quick enough.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Chambers. Right. Let's try and go down the wing here.
Hunter.
Pass it back.
Little piece of interplay between the two. It's Alex Hunter.
Oh.
Still to separate these teams despite these chances.
Not bad. Alex Hunter doesn't feel like a 62 rated player, because that's his rating at the moment, I think, like 61 or 62. It doesn't...
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Certainly doesn't feel like that.
Well, that looked a bad injury, and that's an awful thing to happen in a pre-season tournament.
Yeah, I mean, it was bad luck.
Who was injured?
Never like to see somebody getting injured, but you've got to take your chances in this game, and this is...
I do like the way the story, like... I know it's about Alex Hunter, but it actually focuses on him a lot. It doesn't like drift off and start talking about other people. Okay, Chambers.
Next P, coach will be considering his options on the bench. And it's a headed effort at goal. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. He's whacked that away, out of play. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Bernard. Iwobi. Got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two
right.
Sides. You're looking for somebody.
Oh, Ronaldo is playing.
Create the pass, okay. Create the goal.
He's better than that. Come on.
And it's a corner because of it. Shots on here. What a fine save. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. And shoots! Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead.
Kind of not taking the game, but there's a bit of possession there. Wavelength.
El Neni. Alex Iwobi. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. And here's the shot.
Oh.
An opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match.
I'm finding he's having to drift wide more than he probably should.
Now. Came in with a challenge. It's now 5 minutes left on the clock. And we're still waiting for the opening goal in this game. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Good forward play. He can put them in front. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on. Cristiano Ronaldo! Well, here comes the support. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Morata!
Oh no, they've stolen the game there.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
If we can get any last minute equaliser.
Good movement in the box.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate in truth. But this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
We could be in. It's Alex Hunter! So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target. Missed the wonderful opportunity.
It's because I tried to shoot before it got there and it didn't work. So I cancelled my shot. Could have equalised and saved the game.
Here, Real Madrid have victory today. Well, I'm not sure what they'll make of this final pre-season game. We know the result isn't important, but they have lost. And Alex Hunter did get some time. What did you think of him?
Sometimes it's like 15 minutes in total.
A chance to impress the manager on the eve of the new season, and probably didn't do enough.
No, he didn't. A couple of close chances, but manages impressed with a few things. Great vision with the through ball passes, good lateral passing, great way in keeping possession and controlling the game. Crisp, accurate short passes helped us retain possession, so he's very happy with my passes. Try to be more effective with your timing when tackling. Yep, I know I'm not very good at tackling.
Pre-season game and our winning start.
Sí, hemos empezado bien. Es una temporada larga, pero siempre es bueno empezar con una victoria.
Do you think the injury had a big impact on the game?
Sí, tuvo mucho, pero Alex Hunter tuvo la oportunidad de entrar.
And that's the end of his lines, I think. So, yeah, unless we see James Rodriguez. I don't know why they did that. Like, you could have skipped that entirely. Attribute growth? None. Happened before. It's something you should do all the time. Keep exploring, seek and find. You know, right, let's push on forward.
Real Madrid, mate.
I know, man. I still can't believe it.
Oi. Did all right out there, didn't we, mate?
Oh, they definitely know who we are now. They're probably going to want to buy us. I'm buying too. PSG as well. Maybe they'll start a bidding war.
Yeah, for me. You just be, Mike White.
Yeah. In your dreams. Tell you what blows my mind, though. One day we're playing in some puddles in Clapham. Next, we're strutting it against Los Blancos in front of tens of thousands of Yanks.
better get used to it, bruv. We're in the big time now. With our main man up front out till who knows when, me and you, we're going to take those Prem defences to the cleaners. You set them up, I'll put them away.
You and me were unstoppable, bruv. Almost like telepathic.
Yeah. New Rooney and Ronaldo, bruv.
Shearer and Sutton. SAS.
Renard.
Your confidence is admirable. But your maths, not quite so much.
You what's all right?
By my calculations, only one of our first choice of strikers is currently injured. And two into one do not go.
Obviously, I should be starting.
Yeah, man. If we want to lose.
Well, the tension starts. They can, when Man United had Rooney, Van Persie, and Hernandez, we used to always bring on Hernandez when Van Persie was like, you know, getting tired, the 70th minute, Hernandez would come on and score. They could do that here, have Walker start and Hunter come on, or the other way around, and then there's, you know, one of them bound to get tired, the other one can play, so need more than one striker. Manager's ratings, yes, I know about this.
Good news, gentlemen. You got the day off. I'm having a laugh. We're training hard.
Close range finishing and chip shots. Nice. Some of this training is genuinely quite decent. It actually does, you know, train you no matter how good you are at FIFA or how bad you are. It's always good to get in practice. Under the wall. Over the wall. Nice. Got ourselves an A. Let's move on to chip shots. I love doing chip shots, they're very fun. Kind of my favourite way to score, but you often, you know, don't always get the chance. Goalkeeper's got to be out of his goal. Just like he is now. But not like that. Yeah, I need to slow down. Wait for him to come out. And don't do that. Do that instead. No. This one. There we go. It's funny when they try and go for the ball and they just end up rolling over. Like that. Alright. Yeah, let's go continue. So you can retry them, but I don't know. Sometimes it feels a little bit like cheating. Shot power's gone up, strength has gone up. And the substitutes, as long as we don't drop to the reserves, then we should be okay.
Oi, Mate, you see my ball?
Why'd you bring your granddad's old ball to training?
Look, have you seen it? It was in my bag.
No.
Yeah, yeah, very funny. Give it back.
This? Welcome to the squad.
You made the team, mate.
Congratulations. You deserve it.
Cheers. Gracias!
Wait, we made the squad, mate! Yeah!
Get in!
Yes!
Come on!
Come on, boy!
Mate, you just watch me!
Yes!
What?
Oh, I don't know what to do with myself.
I can't believe it. I can't believe it!
Maybe you should go through the tunnel. It's the first game, yeah, it's the opening game of the season against Liverpool. Let's do it. What's that, their third kit? Because they got red and then they got yellow, didn't they? Unless that's just the back of it.
You never forget that first kit.
I don't need to tell you how important a winning
yeah,
start
I think that's
is.
It. Okay.
Keep it tight, work hard for each other, and the chances will come. We've all seen the team sheet. Walker, you're leading the line. Hunter and the rest of the subs, I want you ready. You're not there to get a suntan. Well, let's go and show these supporters what we can do, eh?
What should we say to him? Oh, we're not out of time.
No pressure at all, mate.
Time to make my mark.
Hang on, time. Well, that's us, boys. Start us to the tunnel, subs to the bench. Let's look like we mean it.
I don't think I'll quite get to today where I have
in
my season.
Arsenal have visited memories for Alan Smith.
Yeah, it's a special place and so much optimism, isn't it? The start of a campaign.
Well, it's all about the youngsters for Euro Club Arsenal, Alan, isn't it? Gareth Walker starts, Alex Hunter's on the bench.
Yeah, I mean, two injuries have helped Gareth Walker, and he'll be hoping he can take his chance. And of course, his close pal, Alex Hunter, on the bench. He'll be hoping to get on at some stage too.
All right, guys, it'll be about another 35 minutes of content. Scored on his debut.
What a moment for him.
reached half-time at Anfield on the Liverpool strip. They're trailing. Looking equaliser. Liverpool back in it.
Oh, they've shown great character to get themselves back in this match.
Hearing from down on the touchline that Arsenal are preparing to make a change.
You can understand that. They've gone a bit flat. They need a spark somewhere. They'll be hoping this lad can provide it.
Onto Hummel.
It looks like young Alex Hunter. He's warming up.
Wow, that would be a bold move, wouldn't it? To give the youngster his debut.
Well, the fans are looking at him and giving him some stick. They don't know anything about him. Well, they might get a shock.
Yeah, quite a test for his nerve, isn't it?
Alex Hunter is coming on in these circumstances. Welcome to the Premier League, son.
Gaffer wants you to get after that back four. Centre halves are fading. Use your pace, get in behind him, right? Ready, lad.
So get me out there.
Why your bottle?
Heading towards more fiery personality.
Quarter of an hour left. On comes Alex Hunter.
All to play here for Arsenal. But 1-1, you wouldn't put it past Alex Hunter to make himself a hero. Get the winner.
Make 10 or more passes, win the match, and get a 7. Alright, let's do it. Our full Premier League debut.
If you want an indication,
yeah, I think this is their third kit, though. Which, we could maybe have played England, but... Oh, I'm injured.
Quite a close affair.
Oh, no.
Possession's certainly been that way.
Swung in by Debuchy. Those defenders would have been told.
I wonder what happens if I stay injured.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Physically can't play.
Get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
That didn't happen to me at all in my season. Unlikely to force him off the field. As always, okay, it should be okay.
Know what's going on. And thanks for that, Jeff. Hunter.
Mohamed El Neny. Not quite knocked it off yet.
Mesut Özil. He's coming forward with some danger. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Keeper's ball.
He's slower. So that could be a small problem.
Nathaniel Clyne. Lucas. No doubt about that. Free kick.
Substitution for Liverpool. Coming off the pitch,
now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Alright, we've shaken off our injury and we're ready to go.
Liverpool take over possession.
I've got to stop doing that.
Interception on James Milner's attempted ball. Well, we're playing mind games here as well as the actual game of football. Are they prepared to risk losing to try and win? We're going to find out. It's still level pegging in the closing moments. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
And shoots!
The goal was gaping. The chance was there.
A goal on our debut, obviously, I think. Help him up.
Late stage, Alan. That's a significant miss.
Well, absolutely crucial and... he's not just missed, he's missed by a mile. He's going to get some stick off the fans for that.
Mathieu Debuchy. Debuchy. Tremendous understanding from these players.
Oh, come on. That was so unlucky. I just needed to be slightly more forward to get the ball there.
Nathaniel Clyne. Could be dangerous. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. It was a good idea.
What the hell was that? That was a terrible pass.
Nathaniel Clyne.
That's what I get for playing. That's what I get when I play for Arsenal, I guess.
And a cross. He's fouled by Debuchy.
People that foul people and all sorts of things.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. It goes out wide again. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's a back pass to Fedacek. Debuchy.
Go, 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 go. All right, I'm coming through.
We could be in.
On a debut. Yes.
Alex Hunter at Anfield.
Oh, dream stuff for the youngster. You can easily get intimidated at Anfield, but no such signs.
That's actually a pretty good goal as well.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders.
Did that hit the top of his hand or the bottom? We've got Klopp there, who we've not even seen yet. Oh wait, no, he's a left point.
Where are Liverpool going to get an equaliser from? Maybe through the volume of their support. It's tremendous.
Well, my mistake.
Swaying, the flags and the banners are out here in encouragement to their players.
Well, they're in a good position here. Moreno. A corner. And this could be vital.
Trying to make a run down this way.
Coutinho. Good strong tackle. Hunter.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
We've seen the ball there. 5 minutes of added time.
Go, go, go.
Should give. He might be through. Shots.
Shoot.
On.
Oh. I love counter-attacks.
This corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them.
Oh, did he just try and pass to me? Ah.
Alex Hunter. Santi Cazorla. Ramsey. There's some potential in this move. Ah. Through pass. Hunter!
Oh.
No, no, no.
Well, the defense.
Why is Bill on his face?
They've been left for dead. But he just couldn't finish it.
Wijnaldum. Still trying to find an escape route here.
Oh, that's close to penalty. Nudge him off the ball.
That's cut out.
This is a really long 6 minutes of added time.
Adam Lallana. Wijnaldum. Challenges for the ball.
There we go. There right. Great over. Debut. Scored his first goal. Won the game, basically. His mate scored.
What about the opposition and the debuts of Alex Hunter, who scored...
7.5, which isn't bad.
Well, instant favourites with the away fans here. Two bright young things that I think are going to feature heavily in this team during the course of this season.
And passes. Yeah, we've got everything this time. Nice.
Did well. We could be in. Hunter!
And we made Arsene Wenger happy by the looks of things. Alright. What do we get for feedback? Impressive vision with the through ball pass to your teammates. Playing as an attacker is about more than just scoring goals. It's about keeping position in the final third, something that needs improvement. Okay, excellent job in taking the opportunity and scoring. Short passing has been very successful, so I pretty much keep getting the same feedback. My passing is good, could maybe be better in the final third and then improve tackling.
Alex, a dream debut for you. I bet you couldn't have imagined you'd be stood here talking with us today. A couple of months ago, you were on the fringes of the squad. Then a couple of injuries and suddenly you're on the first team. How does it feel to have scored on your debut?
Personality, yes, we know this, we know this.
Tell the truth, like, I didn't expect to see my name on the team sheet, let alone get some game time. But you take it when you can get it. And I was really chuffed when the gaffer called my number. That he thought that I could get a job done out there, and lucky for me, he was right. It means so much that he believes in me.
An emotional day for you all around, Alex. A comment on sharing your debut with your lifelong friend and teammate, Gareth Walker.
I'm gonna say that because he wasn't.
To be honest, I wasn't really thinking about it. You can't let your emotions get in the way of these big opportunities, you know? Like, if you spend your time lost in the moment or focused on the past, it can pass you by. Being able to block all that out, that's what you need to be a top player.
Alex, how does it feel to have scored the winning goal today?
I think the boss had the tactics spot on. It's easy to panic when things don't happen immediately, but we kept our composure, trusted in what we were trying to do.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.
How does it look?
It's not serious. Keep it iced. I'll strap it now and we'll start with some ultrasound tomorrow.
Oh.
Take it easy for the next few days, then we'll do some work in the gym. Could have been a lot worse.
Thanks.
Best we used to get was a cold sponge. That's what happens when you run around like a madman, Alex. You need to learn to run clever.
Understood.
Interesting. I wonder who he speaks to if he gets sent off or something. The coach, obviously. Would get mad with him and that sort of thing. But that's interesting because I picked up that injury in that game. Guys, about another 20 minutes to go in this. I'm just reading these tweets at the side, but there are some major transfer rumours floating about Arsenal. Interesting. Okay. Today's focus is passing. I don't want to simulate any of the training things, because then you'll obviously lose your place if it doesn't go well.
Gentlemen! What do you say we do a little hard training today? Lovely, let's get cracking.
Session unavailable, second one. Wonder what happened. Unless that will come up after. Nicely done. Ah. Thought Giroud was injured. Oh, didn't expect that to go in. Nice. Alright, so we pretty much smashed that one then. Oh, we got an achievement. Top of the class. Finish all training drills in a week with an A. I haven't got that yet, so it's obviously the best I've performed. I wonder why we can't do the second one. Leicester and Arsenal, second game of the season. See how we get on.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go. We're going to see now Alex Hunter.
All to play here for Arsenal. But 1-1, you wouldn't put it past Alex Hunter to make himself a hero. Get the winner.
Oh, I pressed the wrong button there. Sorry about that. Right, so we're being subbed on again. So we're still in the substitutes. Not quite being given a first team opportunity at the moment. Let's try and break the deadlock, win the game.
Shoots from the free. Spora, another sighter from him. I'm sure he'll get one right before the end of this game.
Well, he has got that ability.
Are we all the way down there? Coming on, Danny Drinkwater.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Walker. There's good progress with this attack. Gets his foot in there.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. He's got support here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. It's an Arsenal substitute who's getting ready. Francis Coquelin.
Go down the side here.
They spread it out wide here.
Might as well have played as a winger, the amount that I've gone down the wing in these matches.
And just as well, the approach play looked very encouraging. Alexis Sanchez. 20 minutes of the 90th.
Just waiting for the ball there.
Played to Mendy. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And Cech has kept that ball out. Alexis Sanchez. Francis Coquelin. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. He's coming forward with some danger. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
He's got his shot off now.
The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Matasaka just fell completely over the goalkeeper and he did nothing. Makes me laugh when that happens. Especially someone as big as Matasaka. That would make something happen, I think.
Into a quite a dangerous position now. Crisp defending there. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Alright, let's try and grab this winner.
Arsenal about to make a change.
What did he do? Oh, God.
Here comes the support.
I'm going to put in a transfer request.
Keeping the ball. That attack was looking. Now the opposition have a chance. Nice return pass.
Oh, he's offside.
Might be the last scoring chance, and he's well offside.
And he's getting some stick for that, because if he'd have just held off for a second, he'd have been in.
Attack. Good link up. In with a chance.
Ah, come on.
Late drama. Now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now. The opposition. That looks like the winner.
What a signal for the opposition. But what jubilation for the scorer and his team.
Yeah, I mean, they kept on going and they.
That's a great goal, though. The way he kind of took that shot on the side.
A bit of an excuse.
Yeah, he's disappointed with himself. And
he's been the great equaliser.
Ramsey.
Who got myself into the first team. Well, Nacho to the Monreal. Starting 11. That was on. I've done that a couple of times now, where I could have like won the game potentially.
The end of the game. 2-1, it's finished. The inquest is almost starting now, so soon after the final whistle, about the reasons for this defeat.
Yeah, disappointment all round, and maybe one or two will point fingers in the dressing room, because I don't think they all gave it their full effort, 100%, and that's inexcusable.
Who didn't, unfortunately, achieve anything. I don't know, some of these halves are like shorter than others. I don't know whether it's to do with,
good link up. In with a chance.
Me coming on at half time or in the 70th minute. But sometimes you just don't quite get that time to settle in and stuff. Let's move on. I think I'm gonna call it for today. Got a good chunk of stuff recorded for this. Let's just see where, because I just want to go back to the menu basically. So what does it say? Jockey or opponent, avoid committing and diving. Yeah, your short passes were on top notch today, so my passing is getting better. So we've still not cracked the starting 11, but we're in the you can say the first team we're in. So, see how things progress, I guess you could say. See where it. Alright, let's just watch this cutscene.
A few sub appearances, more than I expected. Think you might be able to come see me play soon.
You have any idea how much flights to England cost these days, Alex?
Yeah, but, you know, I'm earning now. Not a fortune, but maybe I can help you out.
Look, Alex, things are pretty mad here. Better be off, okay? Just don't get too dazzled.
Yeah, wait, Dad.
Bye, son.
So his dad didn't die. He just remote.
Mark, what do you think you're
left?
Doing?
And with such a world-class player joining our squad, we're confident we can push on from last season. How does it feel to have signed?
Sí, creo que es una oportunidad nueva en mi vida.
Ah, it's Di Maria. Okay.
That's what I'm doing here. Signed this morning.
Another striker.
They reckon they're going to start him up top next game.
They? Who have you been talking to?
I made a few calls on the way over. Don't get me wrong, it might just be gossip.
Come on, spit it out, Michael.
Well, they're planning on playing Gareth in behind him.
What?
Apparently he's a better fit for the system.
Di Maria's not a striker, though, so... You could put Gareth behind Walker and put Di Maria on the left or the right. Just sell Walker. Or loan him out. But yeah, in the personal season, because I was kind of waiting for that to happen, in my the one I've been doing, it was Harry Kane and he signed for Man United. And that would have made no sense for him to sign for Arsenal because of the Tottenham-Arsenal rivalry. So yeah, Di Maria, the other person they recorded lines for. So I'm guessing it would either be Di Maria or Kane, or maybe James Rodriguez. So yeah, it's kind of interesting. A little bit of different storytelling. It's not all quite the same. So yeah, I'm gonna save it here, guys. Thanks for watching today. The good chunk that I recorded, it will be uploaded. Actually, there's no point in me telling you that because you already know by the time you watch it. But thanks for watching, guys. If you'd like to keep up to date with everything on the website, it's entertainmenttalk.org. This week's Xbox podcast is up. If you didn't know. Is actually uploaded earlier today, so go and check that out. And myself and Robert will be doing the TV podcast tomorrow, which that will be uploaded and recorded by the time you see this as well. Yeah, thanks everyone for watching. It's entertainmenttalk.org. Follow us on Twitter at eTalkUK, but not the same type of tweets as these, because I won't be tweeting about Alex Hunter, because this won't. But yeah, thanks everyone for watching. If you have any feedback or anything like that, or anything you'd like to discuss in any of the podcasts, or if you'd like to contribute to the website, it's entertainmenttalk@hotmail.com. Send your emails through there. You can email us or tweet us, or you can reply to the post on the website or the comment section in YouTube. There's lots of different ways you can get in touch. But yeah, thanks everyone for watching, and I shall see you on the next piece of content.